What's happening? How's it going, everybody? What? Is the sound turned down that much? Alright, I just wanted to make sure we had sound. Looks like we're good to go. How are you guys doing? It's Wednesday. Wednesday afternoon. Fairly short. I mean, I don't know how long. This game's not a very long game. I was hoping to maybe find out how to play through it. So yeah, we'll figure that out, and we'll see if we can get it done. And if we do get it done real quick, there's some, of course, you know, a lot of other games right here that we could throw on, so... So, welcome to Feather Sports Gaming, I'm EZ. This is Rambo. Surprise stream. What's happening, Lit Gaming? Welcome, welcome. Gonna get my Rambo on. Well, that's like real dark. I guess it is nighttime.
Hey, little fire, what she got?
Blasting. Nice, dude. That was Rambo shot right there. Thank you. looks like the wrong way. That's the exit. Must be a good start. I definitely have to be a few runs. Not a secret agent. For like a map? What's going on here? Came from there. This was totally supposed to be the guy. And maybe I killed him. Thank you. it's just this room again. Oh, wow. That looks promising. In 2 minutes? Boy. Time. I'll give them that. Just get so dark. On my TV, it got super dark real quick. I was like, well, what just happened? Don't get hit by that. Ah. I sucked it up that time. Much better on that one. Blow up all of the enemy weapons, all of them. Sega on it. That's how you know they're good. I get the vicious Sega weapons. It's gonna be one of those games I was talking about where they're like, you get like 6 continues. You'll think you have unlimited. But it's not true. Good grenade, I'll give him that. I feel like that should have been way more because I don't know. Must have missed a barrier in the very beginning. Or perhaps I didn't go the right way. Come around. Appreciate that. Yeah, I'm hoping I get it all figured out. I wanted to really play through it for some reason. My dad said he had watched Rambo recently, and for some reason that made me really want to play. Plus, like I said, if I have a little extra time, which I might. Oh, the Sega stacks, dude. I've been waiting to blow this stuff up. got a little bit more time, so it would definitely be... I have a chance to play a little bit. And I wonder if that counts as like... This does, though. Hell yeah.
Get to the chopper. I don't remember how.
Funny is I might exactly remember how. Boy, you oughta know by now. Easy does it. The guy shot me. Oh, I was so close. Oh, it was right up there in that field. I wonder why. Oh, maybe I had to go through all this. Be more gruesome, but it's pretty dialed back. A lot of his games are, to be honest. Like the one on the Sega CD might not be. I can't remember. But I'm definitely not as violent as it. Two sets of those, right? And there's the boxes and there's the planes. The plane! Something down there, I hope not. There is, look at that, I almost passed that. The other set of boxes is somewhere. work right there. Might help me get there. I don't know how, what the continue ratio on this is, but... I feel like this is gonna be one of the levels without a boss. I set it up this time, so the last thing I have to do is right at the exit, so that's a... One more thing in the exit right there. Son of a bizquick. What's happening, GMC? Yeah, the NES Rambo is... Dude, it's been a while since I played the NES Rambo. It's the platformer, right? One of them's pretty bad. The Master System one is, like, alright. It's a top-down, like, co-op shooter. This one's cool if you haven't... I mean, this part of it is cool, but if you see the boss fights... it's like a... kind of like the Punisher on NES, where you go... you have, like, your bow, and you shoot against the enemies. Oh, shit. And you shoot against, like, tanks and stuff like that. I guess what's... I don't even know what that is. Third person? Dude, Rambo, gonna draw first blood every time. Yeah, the Master System one's just like an Ikari Warriors clone. With a Rambo and, like, a second Rambo. Dude, I'll have to actually play the, Rambo and NES. There's some random games that, like, movie titles, a bunch of movie titles I haven't played. Platoon, I don't think I played. Gilligan's Island looked interesting. I mean, I played them, like, briefly, but not very much. Sega. I love those Sega boxes, they're pretty cool. Dude, I really like that. I know the Karate Kid has, like, it's a lot of... I need to play that one, actually. I I've played it a bunch, and I played it a bunch as a kid and stuff like that, but, that's, like, a fun one to play through and try to get, like, I mean, it's just a quick game. I like a quick, kind of, like, no-death style game where you can do it in, like, 20 minutes or so. Like, Little Mermaid, stuff like that is, like, they're just fun to kind of to do, especially for those challenges, too. I've done some of those, it's been fun, like, giving myself a little bit of a time limit or something and try to complete a series of games in one sitting. But that's a good set, would you say? See, that's cool. I'll have to check out because... No, Predator... Predator's fun, but it is... It's a tough game. I feel like Predator's longer than it needs to be. Better to have this knife active and just knife everybody. Ah, Gore just run into the damn bullets. Ah, okay, I should be able to pop this out. Is that what it is? I think I looked up how long Predator was, and I played... I think I roughly played about, like, halfway through it, which was, like, it felt like a lot. It was, like, I think there's, like, 16 stages, and each stage consists of, like, two different or something like that. So it seemed like a lot of different, like, levels, and I was just doing it for some other reason, too. It would be fun to go back and complete. I feel like Predator is one of those games that you gotta really, like, fine-tune and know. Because if you don't know this stuff, you can't take, like, early deaths in these games when you're trying to go the distance because... And it's like, all those first levels are the ones where you're supposed to be getting free guys doing it, you know, without dying. Because there's gonna be spots later where you need lives and stuff. So this would have been a lot nicer had I thought I was getting like replenished stuff in a sense. Okay, it doesn't take too long. Maybe I should just do a play from the beginning, build up my item. Where are we at on time? See, we've only been playing for 40 minutes. I've got at least another hour. So let's go ahead and GM. Alright guys, we're gonna see this game. We're gonna go ahead and give us a run from the top. So you get to see it all. You know what's funny is like how this is completely different than the NES, you know, like game or whatever, but and then there's the Predator game, but Predator 2 is really amazing on the Genesis. It's one of my all-time favorites. And it's like another little like kind of top-down shooter weird deal. Thank you. Soviets. Red Foreman. Shot last time, that was a bummer. Bum deal. Dude, where was the right guy last time? I feel like he was over here. A secret agent. Well, thanks, buddy. Oh, this is him. Oh, see, so I guess maybe it just, it doesn't matter. It's probably like the last one you find is always them. Which this one might work out better because the thing seems like it's going to be closer to the exit. I like it, I'm like already pretty much going to be back to where I was at. From the first time. Thank you. Streets, man. So one of you better be a secret agent. I'll just run by. Dude, that's how you get the, that's how you get big bonuses right there, dude. Get those extra after dinner bonus. Caught, dude. Yo, Joe, dude. My dad just was watching like the newest Rambo or something and talking about it at work, so it made me really want to play it. Alright, so we're already back to where I was at last time. We know the deal. See, the deal is those. I don't know if I should waste bombs right now because I should almost continue. If yacht, I mean. I don't really have all the resources to waste. Dude, I can stab though. I stab him with my steel knife. Oh, that was a good grenade, buddy. Grenade, it was good. Dude, these are my favorite thing to blow up. They're like these Sega containers. Need the bombs necessarily. I need better lighting between all the shadows. Between all the shadows and then like the floor tiling, it's like blah. Alright, so now I should have at least... Yeah, so I got a little bit better bomb total and stuff. Before I was stuck with like a really low ratio, I got my guys all set. So I feel like this would be the run to definitely try to progress it. I believe there's 6 levels, so this would be nice. I feel like we've basically been to the end of the stage several times. Cool, level 5, so there'd only be, what, 5, 6? Sounds pretty good in my book. Sorry. You suck. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I had to blow up the exit. Oh, I should have. Oh, how funny. I was there. I was walking on sunshine. But it's good to know if you're standing still and shooting, he shoots like a spread. And that could be super helpful for a lot of these areas. Dude, those grenaders are like bullseye marksmen, man. Definitely gotta watch them. Well, best shape I've been in, so feeling confident. It looked like I didn't have to blow up all of the planes either. I just have to hit the 100% mark, so. But there was still a couple of them. This is new. It'll keep it friendly in my zone, dude. Thank you. know how to kind of clear this. Oh, you...
Stallone slow motion because there's so many guys on the screen.
Oh, no bonus. Penetrate the fortress. Well, that sounds like that's got Stallone written all over it. Shit. Wonder if I can just run through this. Nope, those things are pretty deadly accurate. The fortress penetration spot. Thank you. I don't feel like this is the right way. Or is this like a boss fight that I didn't know about? I'm glad I kept fighting there. I had the sound turned down in here, so I don't know if there's like alternative boss music or what, you know. Oh, that sucks. So I got a double copter fight. That ain't so bad. And I can run to that back spot and fight that, so. Alright, let's go. I'd like to see the last level. I only really do have about 20 or so more minutes, but. I do have an appointment, unfortunately. Off. I should be able to get there a little smooth. And sometimes the slow motion stuff helps in your favor, to be honest. Fuck. See, it's like, why do I even stop and do that? I gotta learn when to stop, learn when to shoot. You gotta know when to hold them. Get shot way too many times. Do 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 do.
Hey yo, let's get this body count up.
Damn it, I should have done that.
They're the one that drew first blood.
Alright. We are to the money shot here, at least we get this last level vibes. Don't know what to expect. Not that we really knew what to expect on the... Oh my gosh, I knew that was going to happen. So it's one of the... It's a game that's a true Sega classic where if you die... There are no... You can continue unlimited times except for the final stage. So you want to make sure and... Basically, you need to get through that last part with full life. Or, you know, with more guys, or you, it's like, so what a waste, but... So you guys got to see a pretty good run. You got to see till the last stage. We didn't get to see very far on it, but that was my bad. Let's bow! Oh, man, I should have had a little bit better fight. See, that's what sucks, too, is I should be able to get through that... with like 3-4 guys, like I should be able to get it with only dying once or twice, so having like 2-3 guys left. So that was fun. We got to play Rambo more than I was thinking I would. There's no sense in jumping into anything else. We'll be back later. Maybe I'll stream later, or I'll stream later this week. So thanks for hanging out, guys. Lit, Mr. C, everybody that popped in and said hello, you guys all rock. GMC, had to throw that name out there. Alright guys, we'll catch you next time. As always, take it easy. From Brothers Ford Gaming.